praise God. Amen. Praise the Lord. How's everyone this morning? Bless the Lord. Bless you. Welcome to the house of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We're in His presence. Just go out and see your neighbor and give him a holy grunt, holy smile. The Bible says, bring him with a holy kiss, so with a holy smile of you.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God. Thank God for the assembly of believers. Praise God. We are here together. Hallelujah. In the fellowship of the Spirit. Thank God for being in our midst. Praise God. How many know we can't do anything without Him?
Amen.
We got to have Him. We can't even breathe without Him. Because of Him, we live, we move, we have our very being. Hallelujah. Scripture is so true, so real. The Lord is the strength of my life. Hallelujah. What shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. What shall I be afraid of? Hallelujah. My enemies and my foes come up about me to eat up my flesh. They stumble and they fall. Though a host encamp round about me, even in this, will I be confident. How many ever felt the world was coming in?
Let it rise.
Praise the
King.
this morning.
Lord, you're mine.
We're carriers of his presence. You just invite him to fill you afresh and anew this morning. Bible says that the woman with the issue of blood had suffered much at the hands of many doctors. She'd spent all of her money. And she got to a point of desperation. We were rehearsing this morning, a young man walked in here, completely disheveled, completely disoriented. And I wonder if we realize how desperate people are for God. How much every day we pass people that are suicidal and giving up hope. And how many times we walk in here on a Sunday morning and there's somebody sitting next to you that you have no idea the mental torment and anguish. Like that woman with the issue of blood. And if they knew that it would be the answer, they would get literally on their hands and knees and crawl with their face to the floor, just to touch Jesus, just to have an answer, just to have just a fraction of peace just for a moment. I'm not talking about religion, I'm not talking about church, I'm talking about being in the presence of a living God who's alive and is seated at the right hand of the Father this morning. This morning you may feel well. This morning I sense there are those in the room that may not be well. If that's you this morning, I just want you to simply slip your hand in the air. And I want to ask saints that are around those individuals to look around. If there's anybody, just come on, slip your hand in the air. Both hands if you need to. And would you begin to gather around? There's one or two in the room that have their hands in the air. Come on, body of Christ, would you begin to move? Come on, Pastor, go ahead. Just begin to pray for those. I believe that young man represented hundreds that are in this community, that God has a heart.